Alright, I think we're live. I think we're all set up. I've changed my settings ever so slightly. Probably won't be noticeable. Let's do a quick bit of movement practice.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist.
Let's see if there's any noticeable difference in what I was doing last week with my well-standing ones, eh? I got a message. Might as well put everything on. Still use the PlayStation ones. That feels weird. That's ain't a good start. That's a bit better, isn't it? Look at what a couple of weeks practice can do. I'll still drop it all the time if I go into a match, don't worry. And I'm still missing that down forward. Oh, I'm panicking. At least I'm showing off a bit of consistency again. Eep. Oh god. Definitely better on the player 2 side still. That diagonal is still not worn down enough. I haven't really had a chance to play since my stream last week, except for like a couple of minutes a day just to practice while standing ones quickly. Oh god. Really gotta push the diagonal there. Has he replied? Nope. Okay, let's jump into some ranked. Just a reminder, as I'm complaining about doing while standing ones, I'm still relatively new on using a Korean lever.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist, Nina Williams.
T154. I wonder what my stats are like. How do I do this? I go. Yeah! 5662. How do I... Ah, oh, right trigger. What's that on the stick? Here we go. Nina! One, three, seven, two. Oh, man. I'm behind, everyone. Oh, I don't want to see profile. What do I press? I thought there was a way that you could see your individual character. Isn't there a way to show everything? Maybe not on PC. Okay, I don't know. Anyone does know, let me know. I just wanted to know my
welcome to the King of
wins
Iron
to losses.
Nina Williams.
If you're wondering about the numbers, I got Lars up to Warrior, and then I've used Nina ever since. Except for on, well, every single Nina match I've done has been on stream. What are you supposed to do? If you get some miracle read, you don't do that. Damn it. Good damage from back turned, and that's for stuffing up something. Tricky doing the up back cancels. Music choice for today, by the way, is Stone Sour. I did the wrong direction, I decided to step down. Tricky. I'm not talking about the quarter circle foot ones in general. Oh, maybe I am. Whoa. A few people have been talking about the triple quarter circle foot ones with the down 2-3. Little trick to make it more consistent, which I've shared in the Discord lately, is delay the first quarter circle forward one. Makes it much more consistent. Opposed to instant. Which still works very consistently against Ling. I never end my juggles with that for some reason. I like doing that. If you look at the quarter circle forward one, it flips them to face down, feet forward, so their wake up options are so much worse. While if you end in quarter circle forward three, they're back to normal. So they can spring kick, they can get up low, they can toe kick. Yeah. I like doing these too. There might not be anyone on this rank, guys. If anyone in the chat has another character they want me to use, let me know, because I can jump onto orange ranks with them. God, why can't I do the upward four? Like half circle forward, down back, 2+3, sidestep one, back, up forward. And the upward fours that I have trouble with comes out of that. Means I'm letting go of the up forward too early, doesn't it? Yeah. lined up properly. So I zip out of it by mistake. Still got a long way to go to get to the consistency that I want to be back at. Got so much time to confirm that. If they hit the wall, use a 14 frame. Otherwise, because they can block the 19, they can block a 15. No one wants to fight today. Shall we try some Anna? I mean, my search parameters are pretty generous. I'm pretty much I'll verse anyone sort of
Welcome
thing.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
I like her new costume. But her old one's sweet.
Anna Williams.
And I have that awesome figure of Anna. The one, Hey mate, welcome to the stream. I'm sorry to say, I don't know if I'll have any matches. My layout's booked. What's up with my layout? Is something wrong, or do I just have it weird? I'll have a quick look.
Challenger.
Oh, whoa, I see what you're saying. What's going on here? Sorry about that. That should be better now. I didn't even notice because, I mean, when I'm playing, I've got Tekken in full screen and I'm just playing on a single monitor. Alright. Word of caution. I'm not an Anna player.
Round one.
I went to a tournament, I used Fight. Anna, I couldn't win a round.
Round two, fight.
Downfield four, wine opener. Yeah.
KO. Round three. Fight.
More back. Look at that confirm. Oh, that's Nick 14. Oh.
KO.
Plus 50 points.
You win.
Such a rush.
Is he gonna rematch? kind of wish they didn't make Anna's downfall for the wine opener. Kind of wish they didn't make it still launch punishable though. Oh, I don't really care about the ranks though. Like, you know, I'm not using Anna to get ranks, I'm using it just to get matches. Nope. Probably the same guy. He's probably the only other guy in the region that's playing. Oh, I got a message before. True, it is plus five.
Come over here. Let me talk to you real close.
Round one.
Same guy? Yeah, I think it
Fight.
Is. Taco Cat, welcome. What's going on? Nice work. Okay, no more spring kicks for me. He was committing a bit more. He'd have been killed by now. Good duck.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Ooh, good whiff punish. Not so good juggle. Damn, where was this last round?
KO. Round three. Fight.
Oh, that was random. I'm gonna lose my 50 points, everyone. Whoa. Not so perfect.
Perfect.
80 points.
You lose.
Oh, he's not gonna rematch me. But I'm 30 points down now. Yeah, they really shouldn't make us downfall 1-4 jail. Hey, Chloe player, welcome. Wait, what do I do? What do I do with Anna? That's what you're supposed to do, isn't it? Same guy, probably. I haven't been looking at the disconnect right. Oh man. Yeah, I'm kind of sad that sidestep 2 isn't the counter launcher anymore, but overall I'm happy with how she is. I don't even know what you do off that. Do you just do... well... I thought it would be fun to stream on PC because people say that the that there are more players in this area, so I thought I'd get more consistent matches. I just spent ages sitting on Nina without a single match. Yeah. Off the Sassy 1 plus 2? Maybe if you front on, but I don't think that's more consistent. I guess, it really depends what they're doing. So if I do a sidestep left and both hits connect, it looks consistent. Sidestep right, I'm off axis. Same guy. Lining again. Where is everyone? What if I do like a... No? That might be more consistent if I just do a... Yeah. No, maybe not. Same guy, gonna say no. No, he said yes. No, he said yes. Yes, no, yes, no, no, maybe yes, no. Okay, so yeah, that was what I was doing before, and I think the downforward 3-2 missed it. Popo. Oh, damn. I think that's just sort of the safe route. Like with Nina's sidestep 1 plus 2 juggles, how the quarter circle forward 3 doesn't work both ways. But dash down 2 does, although it's hard as hell.
Round 1. Fight.
No!
K.O.
The neutral frames into the low. I got snake edge, guys. Low parry. Oh god, I got counter hit by that. Oh man.
Round 3.
I cannot enter. That wasn't even an enter specific thing, that was just me. Back Kempo, good stuff.
KO.
No one punishes or steps that properly. Not at these ranks.
Fight.
Whatever. Down forward 3 and 4.
Final round.
Quite a single forward 2, fight. 1 is better damage, isn't it? I'd use forward 3, 2 for quite a single forward.
Okay.
Goodbye, you will.
I'd expect Quarter Circle 4 2-1 would do more damage, though. Like, two hits, and they're both two pretty chunky hits. Because, like, Tekken 5, her wall carry was... you'd do downfall 3-1-4. And then Tekken 6, she got Quarter Circle 4 2-1, and it pretty much replaced most scenarios. Rapso, welcome to the stream. Yeah, the other thing to consider with Quarter Circle 4 2-1 Ender is the cancel that she's now got. If they get up in any way, you can splat them with that. Yeah, yeah, the down back 1 delay 4 like I was doing before. Yeah, definitely. Of course they can just stay grounded, but that the roll 3 from Chaos Judgment, once they're respecting it, you can then do the roll and do a full crouch mix-up. Popo! So many Team 4 Star references coming to mind. Popo!
Come over here.
Round 1. Fight!
That's all I get off that. Man, he gets rage and he does that right. Okay. What?
KO.
Hey, Cloudo.
Round 2. Fight.
I guess I should be ending with a flip there.
Round 3.
Down 3-2? Oh. Oh! I can launch that! Me! Be down for 3-1-4. He's hungry.
Goodbye. Well done.
Yeah, I'm not much of an Ana player. I keep forgetting about sidestep 3. I loved that move in the past. And it's like plus 2 now, isn't it, on block? I keep using sidestep 1 plus 2 for pressure, which is crazy. Like, I'm not going for a launch most of the time, I should be using that. Top 5 best moves in, like, in total of everyone. Oh, I can get ranks off this guy. Look, I mean, I'd be crazy to deny the buff to Yugif making it so damn hard to sidestep now. Just with the speed and everything in mind. Oh, well, for some reason I read that as best moves, best characters. Man, I don't know.
Come over.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh.
Round two. Fight.
What the? Whoa, what the hell happened?
KO. Round three.
Honestly, just main whoever Fight. You enjoy. Trying to do throws. I'm like, I can do throws. Oh, I thought that wall bounced. There we go, so I took three.
Goodbye.
Honestly, just main who you find fun, eh?
Well done.
If you want to go with someone that's a little bit stronger, I suppose, try and pick one of the characters with a 14 frame launcher.
Round one. Fight.
Oh. Oh, that's right. That's my bounce. Oh, I didn't duck.
Great. Round two.
Down 3-2.
Fight. Round three. Fight.
Oh. Oh, I should have done. That was a downfall. 3-1-4 situation if I'd ever seen one. I didn't do it. That shouldn't have worked, should it? Down back one is Nick 12. Oh well.
Such a rush.
A good. Well, what do you want out of the character that you main? So Rapso, who? Oh, no rematch. Because it's honestly like. There's so much offered in this game, but every character you can kind of play how you want. I can probably get better than that, I just don't know it. Boom! Oh, I didn't get it.
New challenger. Same guy.
Kazumi is a good option. Yeah, Kazumi is a good option. I mean, her hardest input is a back forward input, really. Or an instant while running, I guess. She's got decent damage, great pokes. If you're just starting out, I mean, her 1-1-2, her main 10 frame punish is very hit confirmable. So if you're unconfident on a punish, you can sort of do it and delay and confirm the input. And her hopkick's horrible, meaning that you can't just rely on hopkicking
Round
all the time.
One. Fight.
Oh. let's get down for three.
Round two. Fight.
I reckon Kazumi's damage output's okay. Oh. Nice. Oh, lucky.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, come on. I didn't launch it, fella. Oh, no. Team frame. Oh, the crushing! I'm like plus three there. Nice.
Round four. Fight.
Nope, didn't break that. Facing. Godlike, go for the rage art. Yeah, there you go. Raven's fun. No one's even gonna say she's got low damage output either.
KO.
Raven's got crazy damage output.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, again! Gotta remember that Jack and Paul can probably do that. Oh, Jesus. Spring kick for days.
You win.
Such a rush.
I only just learned the other day that Raven has a good 15 frame punisher now. So down forward 4, if you hit down forward 4 on a standing opponent, down forward 4-4-3 is all guaranteed now.
Come over here.
Round 1. Fight.
That worked.
KO.
That's like neg something, but
round
down for
two,
ahoy.
Fight.
Random flips, ahoy. What do you do with Anna to get them back to the wall? I couldn't find anything too good besides like down 3, forward 3-2.
KO.
This guy's a bit too aggressive.
You win.
Such
an amazing down forward 2. Oh, so I can get an extra hit. I thought it was just 2 down forward 1, 2, 3. Cheers, I'll do that. But yeah, if I hit someone, like if I splat them on the wall, like not a juggle, like with a lot of characters, you can like sidestep then do something. I haven't found anything good with Anna.
Ha.
die again. Let's get to Overlord. Oh, I miss he's caught on to my region. Man, people don't like death matches. No. Let's say I splat them on the wall with a 4-2-3. They splat off the wall and they're sort of falling forward. With, like, Nina, for example, you do stuff like a sidestep 1 into a back up forward 4 or a sidestep 1 into a quarter step forward 1. So I'm talking about inescapable. So you splat them on the wall as the combo starter. I couldn't find much with Anna. I mean, you can do like a sidestep down 4-1, which is really probably just losing damage because you're losing because of the scaling on two really weak hits. Opposed to doing... No, that's not much, is it? Or 4-3-2. Sidestep 4-3-2 worked okay. Sidestep down 4-3-1-4 didn't really work. Sidestep down 4-3-2 didn't really work. And her downfall 1 has a really weird hitbox compared to... And you can look at it. Just the way it acts. Well, the way the animation is. It's quite high compared to a lot of characters. New challenger. Yeah. But I'm talking about after I've splat them, so I'm not trying to get a screw. I'm splatting them on the wall and they sort of fall, you know, they're sort of falling down the wall. Not like a, how do I explain it? Like I said, if you use a forward 2-3 to splat them on the wall, so they're standing, you punish a 14 frame. Opposed to like doing a juggle and hitting them and getting them to hit the wall. So if you hit them with a 4-2-3 while they're standing, they'll splat on the wall. And you can just go straight for a wall hit, or with most characters you can like sidestep, and as they're falling off, yeah. I found the downfall 3 routes and downfall 1 doesn't work very well. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's she doesn't really have much she can do from it. Everything's kind of too slow. Oh, someone new! Friend! Brian! Hey, it's X-Ray. Wait, he's not even... Is he? Oh, he is online. There you go. Send him a message. He's the Eliza main that I was versing last time I streamed.
Round one. Fight.
Oh no! Snake Edge!
K.O.
Yeah, good call.
Round 2. Fight.
Oh.
Round three. Fight. Round
guess four. I need to be more aggressive.
Fight.
Ah. I'm sidestepping left, Brian. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. No!
KO. Final round. Fight.
Why am I doing that? Every low I do, he does down parries. He low parries, that's the one.
Such a rush. Don't test me. Step aside.
Round one. Fight.
Check.
Round two. Fight.
Good flow. Hopefully next time it means my downfield 1-2-4 will hit.
Fight.
Oh, good stuff. That's needs more down for. Oh my god.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Oh, I thought Crash was a bit too slow.
KO. You win.
My pleasure. Don't test me.
Round 1. Fight.
I'm mixing up the jab into down forward one and jab into low, but he always seems to low swing. Oh, damn it, leg!
KO. Round 2. Fight. KO. Round 3. Fight.
Nice. Good step.
Round 4. Fight. Perfect. You win.
My pleasure. Don't test me. Step aside.
Round one. Fight. Perfect. Round two. Fight.
Oh god, that hit me.
KO. Round three. Fight. Round four. Fight. KO. You win.
My pleasure.
Hey, my partner's home. Hello?
Don't test me.
Oh, was it?
Step aside. Ah.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah. Ah.
Round two. Fight.
Ah!
3. Fight.
Oh no.
My pleasure.
It's weird using Anna, but a bit of variety. Oh man. I don't like demoting people.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. Round three.
Floats, we got him. Gotta confirm that. Really supposed to be confirming off the upward one. One more to game
move. Pleasure.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh no! Caught me skipping!
KO. Round 3. Fight.
Check.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
My pleasure.
Does anyone have any requests for another character for me to use?
Round 1. Fight.
I finally got it.
Round 2.
Down 3-2. Nice. Nice. Damage from that screw. Heep. Oh no, I did the power crush instead of the rage out.
Round 3. Fight. Round 4. Fight.
Oh no! My magic 4! It's been magic!
KO! You win!
Such a rush!
Okay, any requests for another character? What a quiet Monday.
Welcome
Raven, oh yeah,
King
yeah, I'll show
Iron
you my Raven.
Tournament 7.
I'm not that good with Ravens, but Raven. I can do things. I saw something the other day I wanted to test. Yeah, I thought that whiffed. But yeah, this now. I can't avoid that last hit. Down forward 4 in general. Sorry, it launches crouches. I was thinking it launched crouches and normal hit. Oh, and counter hit, sorry. No, it's 3+4, yeah. That's now Nick 14. I swear, like, no one's online tonight. What am I supposed to do? I think I could do level 2, level 3, down 2, 3. 64. Oops. What's different? You do a little bit of a delay on 4-4-4. Yeah. 68. I see people do this all the time. They'll do that and then wall parry. He did it forever in Tekken Tag 2. Hey! that work? I think it sidestep left. Yeah, that's gonna work. That's pretty cool. That's an insane wall carry. If only the launcher weren't neg 14. No one's on. You definitely can't hesitate.
New challenger.
Yeah. I was going to say, you definitely can't hesitate with that forward, forward, three juggle. If you want to do the down, forward, two, three. For that reason alone, I think the 444. Haha, textural again.
Round one. Fight.
Humble postcard. He's the only other guy online. Oh. Yeah, he got me. Nice duck. Oh, no! Oh, no!
KO. Round 3. Fight.
It's Stone Sour. Oh man, I just practiced all these flashy doubles. My muscle memory default to that. My partner heard me say Stone Sour. Yes, I'm listening to Stone Sour.
Round one. Fight.
Oh. The connection's a bit up and down. Ah, no. Yeah.
Round two. Fight.
Shit, that works. Oh, Nick 14. I can do much more than that.
KO.
But I don't know what.
Round three. Fight.
Yeah, basic juggles. Gotta try. Oh, why am I doing that? I just get it while standing forward, don't I? Mental frames of 3-3.
Round one. Fight.
Remember, oh no, I tried to power crush through. Oh, why do I keep doing that? I know why. It's because of Nina's. Oh no, that's not the high.
KO.
Yeah, that was stupid of me.
Round two.
Although he's often been freezing when I go back to end. Oh no, 4-1.
KO. Round
three. Yeah, I've got to be quick though, and I'm afraid of the 4-1. I don't know why I'm afraid of it, because if I block the 4, I should just press buttons, shouldn't I? Because it's the 4-1 jails. Like, it keeps me in block stun completely. Why am I doing that? I'm doing like, Tekken 5 Raven stuff.
KO.
Yeah, but even if he does do 4-1, if I'm blocking the 4, you're right, I should just be pressing buttons.
Final round. Fight.
Ouch. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I used Bob and Gunry a fair bit in Tag 2. I don't think we have played since then. In fact, last time I even remember seeing you at an event, man, was at over 9K. I remember a group of us behind you watching. You were like one of the few people there doing the PC tournament. That was a good place over 9K.
I hope.
Round one. Fight.
Eep. World needs more humble brags. It's 4, isn't it? It's 4 crouch down forward. 3 plus 4. 4. That. And that's 13.
Round 2. Fight.
Yeah, I can never remember if it's 3 or 4. Fair enough. Yeah, upload 3 plus 4 is good. It's like Neg 17, isn't it? But they're too afraid of the follow up. Oh god.
KO.
That was bad on my behalf.
Round 4. Fight.
Oh, really? Oh. Oh no, didn't break it. Broke me.
You lose.
You're right, I should be using upward 3 plus 4 more.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, what?
KO. Round two. Fight.
No punish. Haha. Oh no. It's ducked right in front of Dragunov. Not a good move to use, but it worked. I completely forgot about the move that just leg spiked out of working. Good punish.
K-O.
I think that's optimal for Dragunov, isn't it?
Round three. Fight.
There we go, he punishes. I didn't just follow up. And now I do the follow up.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Ah, why didn't I duck it? Oh no. Here we go.
KO. Final round. Fight.
No, that was the time I could have launched. Dead.
KO. You win.
It's just business. Don't take it personally.
Zombies love bacon. Cheers for the host. And likewise to Butterjaw, who hosted before too.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, Oh no! I held up back.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Nice. No. I think I'm being a bit too obvious.
Dead. KO. Round 3. Fight.
I don't know my rage art.
KO. Round 4. Fight. Any idea what my rage art is? Oh, it's a kick, isn't it? Is it like down 3 plus 4 or? Challenger.
Connecting. Failed. So I've got no down 3 plus 4, so I'm guessing that's my rage art input. You can do it off that, can't you? You go like that, into rage art. I have no 4-3 plus- 4-3 plus 4 is my rage drive. I panicked and just thought it was 1 plus 2. And actually I pressed that button, which, if you don't change your settings, is rage drive. What do I do off that? Oh, I do the same juggle, don't I? No? I guess I can do...
Oh my god. Back turn, forward 4-3. Back 2, good, the punch parry, you're right. I think I can just go straight to back 4-4. No, I've got to go, okay. Down back 2, then back turn forward 4-3. No. Oh, okay, I'm missing the jab, right. No? Maybe I'll stop it up.
New challenger.
I feel like I just do forward, 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 down, back, two, straight to back, turn, forward, forward, three. Water bottle. Oh, that might be actually, yeah. Forward, forward, four, 4-1. Back turn, forward, 4-3.
Round one. Fight. Round two, fight.
I stuff that up. Bad.
KO.
People rely very heavily on throws in ranked, don't they?
Fight.
Dark wave.
Oh no, I'm back turn.
Dark wave.
Oh, well.
Dark wave.
That's me, dude.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Nice. They look like a real long, well, splat. Oh god.
Dark wave.
KO.
The resplatting.
Final round.
For what?
Fight.
No.
You want more?
Oh, I'm doing that again.
Dark wave. Dark wave.
Nah, it's not. I've got him on my friend list actually. I don't know who water bottle is. No, it's Nick 13. Nice.
Dark wave. Dark wave.
KO.
Oh.
You win.
Yeah, I know I can sidestep right it, and this was killing me in the last stream I did too, because I just constantly did the 10 frame trade. And I'm like, brain, what am I doing? It's just me being a scrub.
Round one. Fight. Round two. Fight.
Oh no, didn't launch it.
Dark wave. Hey, top.
Damn, that's good.
Dark wave.
Oh, really? Okay, that didn't work.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Oh no, that's the wrong one. Supposed to be that one.
Dark wave. Dark wave. Dark wave. Dark wave.
KO.
Oh, I'm just gonna
Round
keep pressing
four.
Buttons.
Fight.
Oh. Oh no.
Dark wave. Hey. You want more? Hey.
KO.
Damn, this connection.
Final round. Fight.
Dark wave.
Ah, nice. I lost because of that. All I had to do was sidestep right. Brain.
I hope your affairs are in order.
Round one. Fight.
Connection. That's my excuse, and I'm sticking to it.
Dark wave.
Yeah. Round two. Fight.
Dark wave. Dark wave. Dark wave.
KO. Round
three. Guess I can count that as a 4-4-3 punish.
Fight.
You want more? Dark wave. Dark wave.
I don't know what to do with it. Back 4-4, I guess.
KO. Round 4. Fight. KO.
Keeps trying to throw, although I've broken all of them.
You win. Round one. Fight.
Hey. Dark wave. Dark wave.
Damn it. Brain.
Dark wave.
Ah, nice. Good punish.
You want more?
Brain.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Dark wave.
Thought I'd try. Snake edge.
Three.
Brain screwing up.
Fight.
Dark wave. You want more?
Oh no. No.
Dark wave.
Oh. See that?
Dark wave.
Thank God he didn't have me there. Ah, brain. Oh, I didn't break it because I was trying to do back back two.
Round
Default,
four.
I should just try and low parry after that, I
Fight.
Guess.
Dark wave.
Ah, brain.
Yep, final sweet. Round. Fight. Dark way.
Dark way. You want more? You want more? Dark way.
Oh no.
Great. You win.
It's just business. Don't take it personally.
Oh no. One more to Overlord.
Round one. Fight.
Dark way.
Here we go. Can't really parry there.
You want more?
That was foolish.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Brain.
Dark wave.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Yeah, I punished it.
KO. Round four. Fight.
I'm allowed to throw every now and then, aren't I?
Fight.
Top.
win.
It's just business.
Request for any other characters?
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Lay's always fun. Especially old school Lay. Hear some Lay and then win the stream after that.
New challenger.
Oh man, straight away. Water bottle, bring it. Now I've got a 10 frame while standing Punisher. I'm unbeatable. Let's forget that it's horribly unsafe on block.
Round one. Fight.
Dark wave.
Good enough.
Lay shenanigans. Nya, nya. Okay, he doesn't like my lay, I guess. Well, GG's water bottle. Don't get much off that anymore, do you? 31 29. What's that? Ah, up on this too. What are you supposed to do? You go like
new challenger.
A
Hey, the fabled easy okay. I've heard of this guy a lot. Never versed him, but I've heard a lot about him. Wins. That's a lot of games. I've only got one win.
Round one.
I love the custom.
Fight.
Good stuff. Oh no! I'm dead.
Great. Round two. Fight.
Nice.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, damn. It's
KO.
So many buttons. What do
Round
I do?
Round four. Fight.
Oh, nice convert.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Okay.
You win. You're not good enough.
Mom, rematch me. There's no one else on. Aww. Anyway, it was nice to finally verse him. That's not guaranteed unless you delay it a little bit. Oh god.
New challenger.
That O2G is awesome. Simon. In the money, Simon. Dollar Simon. Forgotten Realm, oh god.
Chachatto yoroka.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Been asked. Oh, God.
Perfect.
I have truly been asked.
Round
Salmon two. Salmon wants my blood.
Fight. KO. Round three. Fight.
I could pick three. Like me 30 there or something.
KO.
Razor push.
Round four. Fight.
Oh, right, that doesn't break anymore.
KO.
All those points.
Round one. Fight.
Once again, I'm super unsafe when I do that. But it's fun.
KO. Round
still
two.
Me.
Fight.
Oh, man. Is there another thing we got out there? Nice.
Round three. Fight.
Ooh, look at that damage.
KO. Round four. Fight.
I didn't know you could do the sweep into 2-1. I can't even remember what I used to do. Was it like a crouch cancel juggle or something?
I've been like crouched until down for one. I don't know.
Round one. Fight.
I'm happy with my punish.
KO. Round two. Fight. KO.
That low was good.
Round three.
Dimebeck.
Fight.
The Dimebeck teaching in an Aussie player. But what I mean is I just use that low more.
KO.
I got lucky there. Super slow
round
move.
Round four. Fight.
Damn. GG, well played.
Perfect.
I ducked and I did it while standing.
Final
I got hit
round.
With a high.
Fight.
Oh my god, that leg. I was trying to afford you to one. Wait, does Lei have a move called Falling Tree? Is it up two, or is it the throw? I should be using it. Also, the new Dragon 2-2. Why am I not using that?
Fight.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Put that head on the wall.
Round 2. Fight.
Oh, really? That was no fun.
KO. Round three.
He needs to launch punish.
Fight.
I do not like this trade. Oh, oh God.
seen the reversal.
Round four. Fight.
That I'm Nego Dean if they block there. Nobody needs to know. Nobody.
Round one.
I want to hit him with up on plus 2-4.
Round two.
I wasn't ready for it.
Fight.
Again, who needs to launch
Round
punish?
Three.
Not Lay.
Fight.
Oh no.
KO.
Hope I don't do this.
Round four. Fight.
Hello? Oh god. Yep, should have done that. Now I'm dead. I'm very quiet compared to the game. Thank you. I'll turn the game down after the matches of this guy. All feedback from my setup or gameplay or anything is much appreciated.
Round one. Fight.
He's on me.
Round two. Fight.
Nice. Now that he's changed, I can change too. Buttons, more buttons.
Round three.
Give me more buttons.
Fight.
Not good enough.
Okay, I'll try and turn the volume up quickly now. Okay, how's that? Hopefully that's a bit better. I turn the volume down a little bit on the music. Oh, hold on. You said compared to the game, didn't you? Damn it. Hey, still got a promo chance. I might stop streaming after
Round
this guy.
One. Fight. Round two. Fight. Round three. Fight.
Nice. Nice. Oh, why am I not launching that? Yeah, fair enough.
KO. Round four. Fight. KO.
My turn for a promo chance. I better check my work roster. Pretty sure I got an early start.
Round one. Fight.
That did not work.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh, man. Round three. Barracuda, why are you here?
Fight. Round four.
I'm using your mod. Am I? Fight. Oh my god, you champ. Which mod is it? Because I use a lot of mods. I am very grateful for the hard work that you guys do in the modder community. Oh god. GG's, man. The stage? I love the stage mod, man. It makes the stage so much nicer. Try and verse this guy again. Probably done because of the... No, he's keen to keep going. I'll see if I can get a promo too then. Oh, the HUD! The Tekken 4 HUD! Told you, I got a lot of mods. I love the Tekken 4 HUD too. Since you released it, I've had it ever since, eh? Thank you so much.
Round 1. Fight.
Where was my down one?
Round 2. Fight.
Oh, man. Oh, awesome. I'll give it a try. I'll have to look for it. And
KO.
Round Extreme three. I do. I'll have the new version. Fight. Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah, I want it without. I didn't even notice that.
KO. Round 4.
So, I guess the new version.
Fight.
Characters like Lei and Anna.
Final
Sweet,
round.
Thank you for the link.
Fight.
Hello. Oh man, back three kills everything.
Good enough.
absolutely, before I stream next, I'm going to have your updated version of the mod. Sweet. I'll keep an eye out for updates.
Round one. Fight.
Haha, my back three like move. Oh, I should have seen that coming.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Yeah, fair enough.
KO. Round
I shouldn't
three.
Press the button when I know I'm negative.
Fight.
I'm only negative one there. But I didn't.
Perfect.
Damn.
Round
he knows
four.
My weakness. Getting hit by moves.
Fight. Perfect.
I'm gonna actually have to stop streaming after the Asuka fights. Oh, he's gone. Well, cheers for the game, Simon. Looks like I still got my points, so I think he just left at the end of the set. Definitely wasn't rage quitting. What I'll do... I'll leave this running. Let's get that mod right now. Yeah, I'm leaving it running while I load it up and download it. Just so you guys aren't just looking at a blank screen. Nearly there. All right, now we close the game. Taken installed. There it is. Nearly there, I swear.
funny. Not letting me select it. And it's freaking out because I'm here we go. Now let's get back in there. But I am ending the stream after this. I just wanted to quickly check it out. Come on, Tekken, boot up. Stream gone. What's going on? Oh, okay, good. Sorry, I was worried that that it would be actually dying. Yeah, sorry, I'm gonna have to go just because it's 11 PM where I am. He's got a ton of mods on. Go for it. Tekken 3 stage.
Get ready for the next battle.
Ooh, that looks good. Oh, what that was. Is it back 1+2? It is back 1+2. Assume the race drive is better to use there.
Open wide.
82. Yes, buddy. I should have stopped after two. You'd all think I had like godlike input with it. Yeah.
Anyway, thank you very much for everyone who tuned in. Thank you once again, Barracuda, for the mod. It's amazing. I recommend anyone who plays Tekken on PC check out the Barracuda's mods, because they're really good. This Tekken 4 health bar, I love it, and just look how clean it looks. It's great. Alright, as always, you guys can check, you can catch me on YouTube. I'll be uploading this, of course. Other than that, I currently seem to stream every Monday. So, around this time, at 8 p.m. Australian Eastern Standard Time. Usually run for about 3 hours. That's my weekly dose of Tekken. Okay, thanks everyone.